Namaskar to all dear students, class 10-3, subject English. Our today's lesson, the bulk of parrot, question and answer. The bulk of parrots, page number 81. Today's question and answer, 4, 5 and 6. In previous class, we learned the question and answer of 4, 5 and 6. Here, the question number 4, the old sparrow said, "What for my death? Comment, signet or colorful indication?" The old parrot said, "What for my signet? What for my signet?" The parrots were very strong, bold, afraid. এটা কি হবে? Afraid. Afraid. Question number C. Question number C. In this question is probably missing. The whole clue. The whole, that is question number D. That number C is missing in this text. Then the whole clue individually or together one by one and lifted the net into the sky. It happened together one by one and lifted the net into the sky. Question number E. One day bulk of parrots was very hungry. Question number D te hobe hungry. Question number 5, that is opposite word. Question number 5. Write the opposite word. Together, মানে একসাথে এটা হবে alone. Free মানে মুক্ত, তার বিপরীত হবে bondage. Weak মানে দুর্বল, তার উপর strong. Wise মানে জ্ঞানী. Foolish old বৃদ্ধ, তার অপোজিট young. Afraid ভীত, তার বিপরীত unafraid মানে সাহসী, মানে healthy, strong. Night রাত্রি, তার বিপরীত হবে day. Careful careless, down up fail মানে পড়ে যাওয়া, এখানে দাঁড়ানো stand. Next part grammar, write the present form of the following verb. Gave, but the HLO, give, taught, teach, flew, fly, watch, saw, see, did, do, sat, it up a see. These are some question and answer of this page. I also write this grammatical part in your class WhatsApp group, but at first you try. Write the question and answer. So your today's homework is based on the whole of parrots, based on the your question 4, 5, 6. Write. And if you face any problem to write this text or to realize the subject matter, you may contact me through my phone number.